The extent of your love and commitment is unveiled today for all of us to see.
Goes the guy in the pretty skirt, the golden smile that made you feel new. Like when the marching band strolls the street, you know another year's come too soon. So you took her hand, she gave a look, and sent you to the moon. They spoke the words of a gentleman. Can I have this dance with you? Can I share this dance with you? Won't you come on home?
Spencer, I know it's not necessary to explain all the reasons why I love you so much. To love you with my entire heart for the rest of my days is the easiest promise I will ever make, because loving you is so very effortless.
Maria, you're my greatest gift. You're the strength that I didn't know that I needed, and the joy that I didn't know that I lacked.
Today, my words "I do" will to me mean "I will." I will dedicate the rest of my days to our happiness and choose you in these vows I make to you every day. I love you.
You're my love, light, and soulmate. I promise you'll never have to face the world alone. I promise to put in the effort to justify being yours for the rest of our lives.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. And Spencer, you may now kiss the bride. I give to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Spencer and Maria Cohen.
Won't you come on home? I built us a flying machine. It won't go where you want. We'll sail the seven seas. I hope all is well in Daisy's dreams. In Daisy's dreams.
To you, Spencer, take Maria to be your lawfully wedded wife. To you, Maria, take Spencer to be your lawfully wedded husband. From this day forward, so long as you both shall live.
I do.